Assalamu alaikum, dear student. I start my lesson in the name of Allah Almighty, who is most merciful and beneficent. This is an English lecture, class 8, chapter number 5. Topic is magic show. And in today's lecture, I teach question answers, correction of sentences, synonyms and antonyms. Dear student, I hope you have learned the translation of unit 5. Let's solve objective portion number A. Portion A answers the following questions. Question number 1. Who is a magician? Who is a magician? Jadugar kon hai? Ya jadugar kon hota hai? Magician is a person who does magic tricks. Jadugar ek aisa shakhs hota hai jo jadui कर्तव दिखाता है या जो जादुई कर्तव करता है. Here the question and answer is used in present tense. Question number 2. What is the first trick that the magician perform? जादूगर ने सबसे पहला कर्तव कौन सा किया या जादूगर सबसे पहले कौन सा कर्तव्य करता है? परफॉर्मिंग करना या दिखाना. ट्रिक मीन कर्तव्य. आंसर द मैजिशियन अलोज हिज हेल्पर टू एंटर अ वुडन बॉक्स. द मैजिशियन क्लोजेस द लिड ऑफ द बॉक्स देन ही कट्स द बॉक्स इन द मिडल इनटू टू पार्ट्स देन He removes the lid of the box. The helper comes out safe. Magician यानी जादूगर अपने मुआवन को helper mean अपने मुआवन को एक लकड़ी के संदूक में दाखिल होने देता है. जादूगर संदूक को एक ढक्कन से बंद कर देता है. फिर वो संदूक को दरमियान से दो टुकड़ों में काटता है. फिर वो संदूक का ढक्कन उठाता है या ढक्कन पीछे करता है, उतारता है. हेल्पर कम्स आउट सेफ और मुआमन बाहफाजत बाहर निकल आता है. दिस इज द फर्स्ट ट्रिक परफॉर्म्ड बाय द मैजिशियन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. How many tricks does the magician show? जादूगर ने कितनी ट्रिक्स दिखाई या फिर कितने करतब दिखाए या जादूगर कितने करतब दिखाता है? It is very simple question and the answer, he shows 4 tricks. जादूगर 4 करतब दिखाता है. Question number 4. This is the last question of this chapter. What trick would you perform if you were a magician? अगर आप जादूगर हो तो आप कौन सा करतब दिखाना पसंद करेंगे? The answer, I would like to do the trick the magician showed with his hat. I give the answer that मैजिशियन अगर मैं वो करतब दिखाना पसंद करता, अगर मैं जादूगर होता तो मैं अपनी टोपी के साथ करतब दिखाता. हियर स्टूडेंट इन दिस आंसर यू कैन मेंशन हियर योर फेवरेट ट्रिक द मैजिशियन परफॉर्म इन दिस लेसन. ओके लेट्स मूव ऑन विद अ न्यू क्वेश्चन पोर्शन नंबर B. Exercise work portion number B is correction of sentences. It's about correction of sentences. Question: correct the following sentences. नीचे दिए गए सवाल जुमलों को सही करके लिखें. The first sentence in incorrect sentence column. I is a boy. Dear student, we always use am with I. There is a rule, am is used for I. So we use am with I. I am a boy. We will remove the is. I am a boy is a correct sentence. Second incorrect sentence is she is here yesterday. वो कल यहाँ है, इसका मतलब वो कल यहाँ है. This is a wrong statement or incorrect sentence. गुजरे हुए ज़माने के लिए हम वर्ड यूज़ करते हैं yesterday. Yesterday means गुजरा हुआ कल. And we use was not is with the yesterday. हम yesterday यानी गुजरे हुए कल के लिए was use करेंगे, is यहाँ पे use नहीं होता. This is the mistake. Let's make this sentence a correct sentence. She was here yesterday. We use was instead of is. We use was. She was here yesterday. Next sentence is I have been reading from 8 o'clock in the morning. Dear student, for exact time or point of time, we use since. It is a rule used in present perfect continuous tense. इसका मतलब इन प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कॉन्टीन्यूस टेंस में जब बिल्कुल सही वक्त दिया जाए तो हम सिंस का इस्तेमाल करते हैं, फ्रॉम का इस्तेमाल नहीं करते हैं. सो वी यूज सिंस इंस्टेड ऑफ फ्रॉम बिकॉज हियर एग्जैक्ट टाइम 8 o'clock इज मेंशन्ड. इट्स अ वेरी क्लियर कट स्टेटमेंट. लेट्स मेक इट अ करेक्ट सेंटेंस. आई हैव बीन रीडिंग since, not from, since 8 o'clock in the morning. This is a correct statement. Here he said what is your name. उसने कहा तुम्हारा नाम क्या है. Here is a statement in which a question is asked. So we put inverted commas for interrogative statement, and the interrogative statement is what is your name. We put here inverted commas. He said comma and what is your name is in inverted commas. This is an interrogative statement. My mother asked me that where I was going. मेरी माँ ने मुझसे पूछा कि मैं कहाँ जा रहा हूँ या मैं कहाँ जा रहा था या जा रही थी. Whenever, dear student, whenever question is asked in indirect sentence or then in indirect sentence or direct sentence, we use question mark at the end of the statement. But here question is asked in the statement and we will remove that. Whenever question is asked, that is removed. Question word is where. When question word is asked or question word is used, then that is removed, that is not used. So we skip the that. My mother asked me. We skip that. Directly start the interrogative statement. Where I was going. This is a correct statement. let's move on with a new exercise or with a new question. Question: complete the table given below. Dear student, this is portion C. Complete the table given below. नीचे दिया गया जो table है इसे complete करें. This table consists three columns. First column includes words. In second column synonyms. And third column is for antonyms. Synonyms means मुतरादिफ अल्फाज, मतलब एक जैसे ही अल्फाज जो एक जैसे मतलब दें. Antonyms mean ऑपोजिट, मीन मुतजाद अल्फाज, यानी जिनके मीनिंग एक जैसे ना हों. लेट्स सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज क्लेवर. क्लेवर मीन चालाक, एंड द सिनोनिम ऑफ क्लेवर इज स्मार्ट. स्मार्ट मीन जहीन, चालाक. बट द एंटोनिम ऑफ द क्लेवर इज स्टूपिड, बेवकूफ. Next word is disappeared. Disappeared mean गायब हो गया. And the synonym of this word is vanished. Vanished means गायब हो गया. Dear student, disappeared and vanished have same meanings. Mean गायब हो गया. And the antonym of this word is appeared. We will skip this. And the rest of the word is antonym. Disappeared, the antonym of disappeared is appeared. Appeared mean zahar hua, samne aya. Next word is increase. Increase mean izafa karna, badhta jana. Gain mean izafa karna ya hasil karna. The antonym of this word is decrease. Decrease mean कम हो जाना. When we skip in and add ded, then increase becomes decrease. Decrease is the antonym of increase. Next word is empty. Empty mean खाली, and the synonym of empty is unfilled. Unfilled means खाली. Empty and unfilled mean खाली, and the antonym of empty is full. Full mean भरा हुआ. So the last word is amusing. Amusing mean खुशगवार. The synonym of the amusing is cheerful. Cheerful means खुशगवार. Amusing and cheerful mean खुशगवार. And the antonym of the amusing is boring. Boring mean गैर दिलचस्प. Dear student, our chapter 5 is completed. Note down your diary. Your diary is learn and write question answers on your notebook and write the exercise work on your book. See you later, dear student. Thanks for watching this video lecture. Allah Hafiz.